May 1st, dear diary. It's Lola. I really, really need to eat. I am just so hungry. I was told that I was going to be able to get food tomorrow, but I can barely walk right now. It is so hard to focus in school and on my chores. On top of all of that, I can barely get enough sleep in our small house. May 2nd, dear diary. I have just received a mana pack from Feed My Starving Children. It was so amazing. It had rice, vitamins, soybeans, and vegetables. I just can't believe it. It was so delicious, and it probably just saved my life. I hope it will help my family and I survive our harsh life. The kind of people who served the food said they came from the United States. They must have traveled from very far away. 3 months later, August 2nd. I have had to feed my starving children food for 3 months already, and I am doing so much better in my schoolwork. I can walk much better now, and I am not as skinny as I used to be. Now I can sleep peacefully, knowing that my neighbors and family are happy. I feel amazing. I hope this magic will never stop.